Okay, guys, back with the little deal that I ran today. I'm a little disappointed because I didn't get to get what I really wanted, but I'm gonna hopefully head back. So first thing I found, this is at Walmart, guys. I am starting to do this clearance shopping deal, so I'm getting okay at it, but I'm not. So we have these Level 2 Secret Treasures shaping leggings, which I mean, as you can see, they're pretty high, but these are the capri ones, so these are gonna be pretty comfortable. They're nice and thick and pretty soft. Here's the thing. I can't find my receipt and I'm so upset. But they have them marked down for $7.50. But if you actually have the Walmart app, you can just scan this barcode, right? And they're ringing up for $1. $1. Now, in every size in this blue denim looking, I'm not even showing you the right color, they were ringing up for $1. They have also black ones, and I believe it was the small and medium and the large and extra large that were ringing up $1 as well. But they had gray as well, and none of the grays were ringing up $1. So just these light blue ones and the black ones. But definitely scan it on the Walmart app or go and have someone scan it for you and they'll give you the price. So these are ringing up $1 even though they're marked $7.50. So that's a great clearance find for those. The next thing is bras, guys. They even have some for $1, and I'm very upset that my store wasn't being more helpful, but like I said, I'm gonna try to head back. They weren't being helpful, and then my little shoppers did not want to do any undergarment shopping. So let me show you. So we have one here, and it's gonna be $9.88. And we're gonna check on our receipt here and try to get you a close up. So you can see there's the bra, $5. This wasn't even marked. As you can tell on the tag, it's not even marked. It has no clearance sticker. They just have it there, and it's go and ring it up. It's $5. So definitely use your app for that one. This one right here, again, I bought this one before I paid out with the leggings. As you can see, clearance $2 on there, and it's $7.88, guy. It's $7.88, but that one is clearly marked. I did speak to the lady. She did say that they haven't gotten to this section, but there are dollar ones, and they are in stock in our store because it says that they're in stock, but the lady couldn't find them, so she said they're probably in the back, which is kind of crazy. I think she's just holding out on them, but they're $1. So I'm definitely checking back either later tonight or tomorrow because we do not want to miss out on a good deal because these are very good deal for $1. I mean, I still did good, 5, 6, 7. $7 for two bras, I guess, is not bad, which normally would have been 10, 17, $18, $19, and I only paid $7, so it's a pretty good deal. $1 on leggings. These are normally $9.99, but I paid $1 for them, guys. Even though they're marked $7.50, scan using your app and you will get great finds. Again, these are $1. Light blue and black ones were ringing up. Black ones were sketchy on the size. It was only certain sizes, but the denim blue ones, it was almost any size, were $1. So definitely check those, and I will get back with y'all when I find some more deals, guys.